Hi students, today's topic is printers. The main objective of this topic is students can able to understand the working of impact as well as non-impact printers. The printers are most commonly used output devices today for producing hard copy outputs. There are two types of printers as on today, that is impact printers and non-impact printers. Again, the impact printers has been classified into three different types. One will be the dot matrix printer, drum printer and chain printer. Similarly, the non-impact printers again classified into inkjet type printers, laser printers and also currently advanced printers also are present in the today's lifestyle. If you are going to see about the dot matrix printers, again this dot matrix printers is also called as a serial printers, which can print a letter or a character at a time only. It is a type of computer printing which uses the printer head that moves back and forth or ups and downs across the printing part so that the letters or a character can be printed on a paper. The basic concept behind the printing is the mechanical striking of the printing medium. The medium is a paper here. The contact between the with the paper to produce an image or a letter or a character is via the striking an ink soaked ribbon cloth against the paper so that the letters are appearing on the paper or any type of printing medium. The dots which is going to be produced in the printing medium is taken care by a tiny metallic rod also called as wires or pins. These wires, the pins are driven by the power of tiny electromagnets or solenoid coils. The basically the printing speed of this basic dot matrix printers will be coming around 30 to 1550 characters per second. This is the image which you are going to see on the slide. That is the letters or the numbers or the special characters which can be used on the printing medium. Again, these printers can also be used to print the graphical representations on the paper too. Again, special characters, again the size of the printing can be different and charts and graphs also can be printed. This printing is a very cheap and available printer at currently. The slide which is appearing on the screen shows various or different kinds of dot matrix prints available. However, due to the impact printing, the dot matrix printers are noisy when compared with the non-impact printers. Normally, the dot matrix printers are slow with speed usually ranging between 30 to 600 characters per second. However, they are cheap in terms both initial cost as well as the cost of installation as well as the cost of operation. Hence, they are preferred by the individuals or the organizations for generating a large number of printouts if the speed and the quality of printing is not an important factor. These printers find its applications where we go for a multiple copies output such as shipping forms and invoices which rely on the impact for generating multiple copies.